Yo guys, Glash hier met vandaag een nieuwe video en niet zomaar een video. Vandaag is de allerlaatste aflevering. Ik ben fucking hyped om verder te spelen. Let's go. Oh, hallo. Dus we zitten direct in de arena. Woehoe. What?
Competitors ready for the final challenge?
The walls!
So, scared? Because it's okay if you are. No, judge you for it. You can tell me if you were scared.
Hey, come on, could you stop yammering at me? They're talking about the rules or something. I'm trying to listen.
I should have guessed you're one of those people who listens to the rules. Don't worry, huh? They're just about to get to the important part.
Mevia, for those unfamiliar with the walls. You want to walk us through how it's played?
Sure thing, Hadrian.
Okay.
Teams start out separated in their own sections, divided by the high inner walls. Each team has a short amount of time.
Ah, wow. Echt de walls, de walls.
And craft in their section before the walls come down.
Wait, I only see dirt and gravel in my section.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is that going to be a problem?
Oh, wow.
The sections are drawn at random.
Yeah.
Oh, you work for the worst people. Did you know that?
Yeah, but that dental plan, though. See?
That's echt wel vies.
Once the walls are down, it's every team for themselves.
But is surviving the walls the end, Mevia?
No, it is not, Hadrian. Whichever team survives the free-for-all needs to step onto the winner's platform in the center of the arena.
Winner takes all.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves, because that's only if the would-be winners can defeat
gladiators. That's right. So all competitors better get to gathering materials, because that clock is ticking.
Oh.
Dark.
Well, hopefully it's not all dirt and gravel.
Choices are funny, aren't they, Mevian?
What do you mean, Hadrian?
Ik heb lapis lazuli.
Some choices.
Dick.
Nothing but dirt.
Gravel.
Okay.
Gravel, that's worse than dirt.
Oh, it's true.
Moet nog iets anders zijn. Dick. Okay.
Nope, just dirt. Come on.
Well, look at. Ik moet niet te veel tijd verspillen, want dat kan nog eens gedaan zijn. Ja. Wat kan ik doen? Oké. Face mute.
Hey.
Seems like they're happy you didn't get anything. I think they're making fun of you.
Ja, denk ik ook.
You know, professional opinion. There's a gladiator.
Ja, dude.
Who's heard this a lot? Nah.
Oh, you think?
Well, yeah, I do actually.
Rhetorical question.
Oh, do you know what time it is? Ask me what time it is, Mevia.
What time is it, Hadrian?
It's time for the walls to come down.
Thanks. Thanks, yeah.
The competitors are like wild ocelots, sizing each other up, unmoving, before they go in for the kill.
Hey! Yo! Jess! Hey!
Hang on now. We got movement.
Really?
Looks like the gladiator formerly known as Emily is preparing her attack.
And Jesse, the newcomer, is just painfully unarmed and unprotected.
Jesse.
This could get ugly.
Let's hope.
Now hang on, Em, you don't have to do this.
Already made up my mind.
Oh, okay.
Jesse isn't even trying to defend himself.
Here it comes!
The finishing blow!
Huh?
Thought I'd try giving that friends thing a shot.
It appears Emily has opted to not
good old rider. Oh, they heeft echt kikkenvel.
But don't let it go to your head, or I'll knock it off its shoulders.
Noted.
What is Em doing? Why is she doing that?
I have no idea.
Come on, over here.
Yeah. Hmm. Why aren't you all killing each other?
Yeah, man, I can totally see why you'd be confused.
Hmm. Yeah, we're confused. I mean, usually the little teams kill each other, yeah. You know?
Aren't you tired of letting the old builders use you like this?
Like awesome people?
No, like little pieces in their games, doing whatever they say.
Don't you see? None of us are the enemy. It's them.
They're the enemies. They're behind everything.
Oh, my head hurts.
Too many perspectives.
And it appears that the gladiators are being idiots right now. What they should be doing is eliminating...
Hey, Hadrian, shut your cake hole.
Oh, imbeciles.
Lab? Lab! What should we do?
I'm sure that the slaughter will commence soon.
With Slab leading the charge, it should be no problem at all.
Out of our way, you big lugs. You've got business with your bosses.
That's some tough talk from someone so puny.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Not going with them, Slab?
Big lug? That is just straight up insulting. I am big and puny. Get some manners.
I think it's time for us to finish this together.
It appears all the competitors are headed towards the victory platform. As stated in our rules, anyone who is not eliminated may step on the victory platform and win the games. It looks like they are going to do this together.
Right behind you, fearless leader.
That won't happen. It can't happen. No, no!
Yeah.
And they've done it. The competitors have all stepped onto the platform together, which, by the Builder Game bylaws, means they are all the winners!
Which I'm sure my colleague means to say, we are going to find some way to disqualify them.
No, we are not. They all win.
No!
Levia, Otto, with me. We're ending this.
Okay.
So help me, none of you will leave this place until you eliminate each other.
Not happening.
Oh, don't even get me started with you, Emily.
Oh, would you cut it out with the cheating and bending the rules already? I heard Mevia. The game ends when someone steps on the winner's platform. Boom.
Jesse's got a point.
This is up to you. We control the games. We decide their outcome.
Mevia.
Shut up, Otto. This run needs to pay for ruining our fun.
Sounds like you're losing your temper there, Mevia. What's the matter? Not having fun anymore?
Why, you little...
Now, Mevia, Jesse won these games fair and square. He's earned the Atlas.
Otto, I would think very carefully about what you're doing.
I have. Jesse, with the power vested in me as an officiator of the Builder Games...
Dat kan nooit er zo makkelijk van... Ja, ging je zeggen... Ja, ik ging het juist zeggen, ik kan nooit er zo makkelijk van afkomen.
Wow, this is majorly bogus, dudes.
Surrender the redstone heart, now. Now. Because, I will trap you here, forever. I am 100% fine with that course of action.
Want the redstone heart? You're gonna have to pick it out of my inventory.
Fine by me. The hard way is more fun anyway.
Oh.
Useless.
Well, well.
Just when you thought M had your back.
Oh, you with us or not, M?
Tisk tisk.
Seems like classic Emily. She's always been a touchy. You're gonna need all the help you could get, Jesse.
Ah, bouw mij dan. Die gast is sterk.
I'll admit you're quick, sport, but not quick enough for my axe.
No, oh, what the?
Don't forget my axe, Hadrian.
Oh. Au. Oh fuck, dat is 2 tegen 1, niet eerlijk.
Gotta admit, kid, you've shown you got skills, but you're still no match.
See about that.
I got this, Hadrian.
Oh.
Had enough, Hadrian?
Wait, wait! You're right. This has gone too far. It was just supposed to be a game.
You expect me to believe that?
Come on, sport. Haven't you ever had anything get away from you before? I mean, can't you forgive me?
Oh. Oh, fuck me.
This game is...
No! No!
And that's our game, sports fans.
The Redstone Heart has been returned to its proper owners.
Nee, what the fuck?
I lost. It's over.
I don't think so.
It's us. Yeah.
I'm so happy to see you guys. I know you said you were done helping me, but I hope you can give me another chance. You know, because I'm awesome. And we both need to get out of this.
Someone
once told me, teamwork makes the dream work.
So let's get to work.
Let's take him down.
But I lost my inventory when I respawned. How am I supposed to get the Atlas back without any weapons or armor or anything?
Well, we may have made a little stop in Hadrian's inventory room and helped ourselves to a few things.
Awesome.
Here, buddy.
Wow.
Take this.
Oh, nice.
Thanks. Hey, suspenders. Over here.
Tim's armor.
Belongs to you now.
Oh, yeah.
Time to kick some old builder butt.
Pick a weapon to go with my sweet new armor.
Give him out this, yeah.
Nice choice.
Sweet.
Now what should we do with all those other competitors who betrayed us?
Well, maybe spending eternity in the quartz mines doesn't seem like punishment enough. I have something special in mind for them.
Hadrian, Mevia, this bitch game just went into overtime.
Well, isn't that cute? You found Tim's armor.
Oh, well, isn't that just the sweetest thing, Hadrian?
Yeah.
Time for you to be eliminated.
Please.
Not gonna happen, chump.
Oh,
we'll see about it.
Joy crushing you. Yeah.
Oh boy, die gast is sterk. Oh. Ah, hoe recht op aan mijn vriend. Kijk. Oh, hartje kwijt. Fuck. Oh, maar ik heb een diamond pickaxe.
No one gets out of obsidian.
Harper, I'm gonna owe you one. Time to go to work.
Oh fuck.
No, no, it can't be.
You give up.
Oh.
Wow, her inventory was huge.
Mavia, come on. What kind of rookie move was that?
Nice. The final battle, boys.
Ta-ta for now, bucko.
Hey, Hadrian!
Huh?
Over here!
You mess with one member of the Order of the Stone.
You mess with all
go,
of
Jesse!
Us.
I believe
time
in
to
you!
Shut you, up. You think this is going to help? You're deluded! I will personally see to it that you and your friends will forever suffer.
Shut okay.
Up. Just shut up. Alia, shut up.
I see you don't like having a live audience, Hadrian.
Come on.
Jesse, remember Splee.
Got it.
Oh. Keep. Oh, you suck, boy. Oh.
I knew it. You and your stupid deals.
There's no time for that now, Mevia. We have to get out of here. Come on.
Oh.
Whoa. Hey. Guys.
How's it going?
It's going not the best. And you're not going anywhere.
Yeah. Face Meat wants to discuss his benefits plan.
Hang on! Jesse, you did
uh-oh.
It! Again! Feels like
you want to get aped.
I couldn't have done anything without all of you.
Well done, Jesse. An excellent job.
Thanks, Otto.
You have truly shown my friends and I the error of our ways. I'm glad to put this whole messy business behind
you. You need new friends.
Man, do you need new friends, you know that?
Yes, I've come to that same conclusion, and I am working on it. I also know that the Atlas is not mine to keep.
Oh, you would get aped.
Barely defeated them. Seems only fair that you get to decide their fate, and with the Atlas, you can send them anywhere you want.
Hmm. You know, there was this game that Olivia and I used to play back in our treehouse.
Huh?
Remember? We called it Which Would You Rather Fight?
Ah, yeah, inderdaad.
And that's when I yanked Palma's redstone heart right out. And the whole thing shut down.
Man, you guys have had some crazy adventures. So many people trying to kill you.
Yeah, inderdaad.
Bye, Jesse. Goodbye. Thank you.
Doei.
Everyone that wants to go home anyhow. Except you folks, that is. I can't believe how many competitors actually want to stay and keep playing the games. Thanks to you, my intrepid new friend, I can actually work on making them fun again.
Without dying?
It'll be more challenging just by myself, but a good challenge.
You promise they'll stay fun this time, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. I don't intend to let the games get corrupted like they did before.
I'm bummed my journal never showed up. Had a lot of good stuff in there.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Lucas.
Maar ja, ons allemaal inderdaad terug.
Well, Em, how about you? You said you wanted to go home, right?
Yes, I just can't decide if it's what I want. You get to leave and go on more adventures. Do I really want to go back to farming? I mean, it has been ages since I've seen it. I miss my friends, but one of them bored.
Help.
Sounds like Otto's gonna be, you know, like restarting the games. You could stick around and help with that.
Jesse, that's an awesome idea. We can actually make them fun. Maybe I can be head gladiator.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jesse. I needed that.
Okay.
Hey, Ivor.
Hello.
Hello.
What you doing?
I was just observing Harper, all by herself. Over there.
Come on. Hey, Harper.
Oh, hey, Jesse, Ivor. I was just watching folks head on home. Things really worked out, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I guess this is goodbye. I'm gonna head on back to Crown Mesa and see how the post-Palma construction is going. Just hope they'll take me back. It's not my real home, but it's the closest thing I've had for, well, a long time. We'll just go with that.
Just try not to do anything stupid, okay? You don't want to make it worse.
Oh, no. I agree with you there. I realize my instincts aren't always the best. Hopefully, I can help people in a way that actually helps them this time.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Getting over the "I was a bad guy" hump can be awkward, but hopefully...
Yeah, right, dat kan hij wel zeggen natuurlijk.
Right, Jesse?
Wat volgens zijn mond ging niet open.
A strange, strange man, Ivor. But you know something? You're okay.
Okay.
Take care of each other, all right? And I'll see you around.
Bye, Harper.
Yes, goodbye.
Come on.
Hij is er verliefd op of zo.
You're amazing.
So, how do we get home now?
Well, the Atlas belongs to Jesse now. Deal's a deal and all that.
Okay. Take.
Sweet. How does it work?
Now you just say where you want to go, and the Atlas will show you the way. Why don't you just go ahead and open it?
Yeah.
Okay, book. Take us home.
Whoa. Spectacular.
Yeah, let out.
Incredible. Nice.
No, I got it. Oh, dad.
There it is.
Home.
Figure it's about time we get heading on home, huh?
That sounds awesome.
Yeah.
Home, here we
yeah,
go.
Yeah, let's go. Oh, dat is gewoon een deep portal. Nice. Oké, ik ben me niet. Ik ben wat we gaan aantreffen. Oh ja. Oh wow.
Jesse, nice. Look. Can you believe it? We made it. We're home.
After yeah. all that time, all those portals, we're home.
Yes, it does feel pretty good, doesn't it?
I know. I can't believe it either. After all that traveling we were doing, I was starting to wonder if we'd ever get home.
Yeah.
It is good to be back.
I'm just so glad we're all back together.
That Atlas is so cool. I'm glad Otto let you keep it.
Fabulous. Yes. And that's not all we got.
Seriously? What else did you get?
Yeah. Show him, Jesse.
What? Ah. Okay.
The enchanted flint and steel.
The one that started the whole thing.
Yeah, none of these other adventures could have happened if it weren't for this.
Dan deze natuurlijk.
The crown of the Eversource. The magical source of all of Sky City's precious materials.
Nice.
Whoa, wicked!
Wicked! White pumpkin.
The mask of Cassie Rose, aka the White Pumpkin.
Oh man, that's even creepier looking than I imagined.
Yeah. Redstone Heart.
Palma's Redstone Heart.
I know that Palma was evil and everything, but I still kind of wish I could have seen it.
Hmm, tot dat je daar werd.
The Portal Atlas.
I could have lost all the rest so long as we got to keep that.
Huh? Yeah.
I wonder what Sorin would have thought of it. So much power contained within such a tiny object.
Easy there, Ivor.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Ja, maar waar is Ivor? Want je vindt zijn boeken overal terug.
I can't believe you got to do all those incredible things.
Makes sense, though. You were gone a long time.
Wait till we show you all the improvements we've been making to town.
Okay, I'm neat.
Hang on.
What is it?
Wasn't that where the portal atlas was a minute ago?
Yeah, that was definitely where you put it.
Guys, flint and steel are missing too.
Ivor.
Hey, where's Ivor?
He must be headed for the portal network.
Is that bad?
What did we do? I mean, I guess he mostly knows what he's doing.
That's all right. He went on just as epic a journey as the rest of us. If he wants to dive right back into the portal network, well, I think he's earned it by this point.
So you think we should just let him go?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Come on, guys. Let's go home.
Oh, even naar u bekijken. You and 76.7% of players rescued Petra. You and 67.5% of van de spelers hebben ja, agreed, hoe moet ik dat zeggen in het Nederlands? Ik kan niet op het woordje komen. Ja, goed komen of zo, ik weet niet. Ja, Kenny, ik weet wel wat het betekent, maar ja, boeien. Maar het maakt niet uit om met Emily in de lava race samen te werken. Ik en 37,3% hebben Nell geholpen, oké. Okay. Ik en 35,4% hebben Hadrian's nieuwe deal afgeslagen, oké. Okay. Ik en 31,5% hebben de spelers aan de... Of players, het M, help. Ah ja, oké. Okay. 31,5% heeft Emily laten helpen om Otto de games te laten restarten. Oké, okay, nu gewoon continue. En dit was Minecraft Story Mode, guys. Maar ik kan leuk zeggen dat het nog niet het einde is van Minecraft Story Mode. Het is wel van de Minecraft Story Mode Let's Play. Maar niet... Nou, hoe moet ik het zeggen? In het begin van de game zeiden ze... When a journey ends, another start. En in dit geval is dat ook zo, want Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 is gedaan. Maar Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 is uit. En die ga ik spelen in... Oh, daar gaat mijn koekje. Die ga ik spelen in 2018. Dus in 2018 ga ik Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 spelen. Het verhaal gaat dan gewoon verder. Wat er met Ivor is gebeurd, geen idee. Maar ik denk niet dat het gaat overleven. Maar hij is toch niet dood te gaan, dus hey. Als ik eerlijk mag zijn... Ik had de laatste episode. Ja. De final battle van Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 iets epicer verwacht, iets cooler, snap je? Ja, een mooie credits. Ja, ik weet niet wat ik moet draaien. Waarschijnlijk gaat er na volgende week niets meer online komen op woensdag. Omdat... Ik heb het nu gemaakt in de vakantie. En het nu november of zelfs misschien begin december is. We zijn de examens begonnen. Ja, examens zijn toch iets belangrijker dan of woensdag een video online krijgen. Dat is heel raar om te zeggen, want ik heb lang nog geen examens. Het schooljaar is niet eens gestart. Ik neem het op in de zomervakantie. Dus dat is vrij zot, maar... Oké. Okay. Maakt niet uit. Nee. Van de extra episodes vond ik 5 en 6. Ah ja, eigenlijk 15 extra episodes vond ik 6 toch de leukste. Ja. Misschien was episode 8 een klein... Dat is gewoon, ik had gewoon anders verwacht, denk ik. Ja, ik weet niet. De final battle had iets epicer mogen zijn, vond ik. Iets cooler. Maar... Dat is ik weer hoe ik het weer zie. Ik bedoel, want de final battle met de White Pumpkin of Hadrian. Nee, niet Hadrian. Aiden in Sky City was wel veel graver dan deze final battle. Maar ja. Ja. Super leuk. Als je maar een story mode uitspeelt. Eerst nog wel kijken naar de opname is gelukt natuurlijk. Hopelijk wel. Want dat zou echt wel een zuur zijn. Maar nee, ja. Echt raar om te denken dat het in december of november online gaat komen. En ik nu nog zo volledig in vakantiesfeer zit. Snap je? Dat is echt raar. Het is nu 19 augustus. Dus de vakantie begint wel al te kort. Hè? Maar ik geef er nog niet zo super veel om eigenlijk. Nog niet. Ja. Wie weet komt Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 nooit uit. Of deze video misschien nooit online. Omdat er dan in december of zo een nucleaire oorlog tussen Trump en Kim Jong-un is gebeurd. Weet ik veel. Kan allemaal gebeuren. Maar zolang er geen nucleaire oorlog is en dat ik niet doodga, komt Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Oh, dikke copyright dinges, jongens. This game is a work of fiction. Oh, aan een gemeente. Oké. Okay. Wat een kut. Ik had iets meer verwacht van het einde. Oh, ik krijg nog iets.
Well, in a very unfortunate unfortunate and unexpected twist, it appears we are in the land of chickens that are indeed the size of zombies.
That's eng.
That's right, Hadrian. And it looks like we're just gonna have to wing it. Wings. You chicken wings, you know.
You're fired, Maria. You're fired.
Nah. Oké, okay. Komt er nooit? Ah nee, dat was het. Dat was het. Leuke after credit scenes. Leuke after credit scenes. Maar ik ga de let's play van Minecraft Story Mode wel afsluiten. Ik hoop dat jullie de let's play leuk vonden. Het was de langste let's play die ik tot hiertoe heb gedaan. Dat online staat. Assassin's Creed 2 let's play van een paar jaar terug was langer. Maar die staat niet meer online. Dus hier reken ik niet mee. Ik hoop dat jullie de let's play leuk vonden. Ik hoop dat jullie de video leuk vonden. Ik hoor dat alles goed gaat met Ivor. Dat zullen we wel zien in Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Maar dat is voor 2018. Dus nog even wachten. Ja, abonneer. Ik zie jullie de volgende keer. En dan vond ik weer meer Minecraft Story Mode. En ik zeg ciao. Ciao.
Ciao.